I have a second grade daughter who's doing multiplication tables, and the last message I want her to get is that for some reason math is any more challenging to her than any other subject.